Streaming. I started streaming. No, let me see. If it, I have to wait 10 seconds for it to pop up.
What?
I press start. Oh, I'm live. Okay. Man, I need to buy that drive, bro. No tengo espacio para nada.
Just say something.
I need to buy that drive. The terabyte drive.
Hey, bro, when's your birthday?
November 13th.
Celebrate. The skin at.
Okay, that bitch don't look different. Let's see.
Have you met my father?
So what does he do, like more NPC variation?
Yes. Yeah.
What the fuck is wrong with this nigga's armor? Okay, let's not talk about that. ¿Qué dijiste?
So it's like a more NPC variation?
Oh. Yeah. What the fuck is wrong with the armor, bitch? Trying to find.
You're the best. Can you be my father?
No.
Bro, are you sure it's installed or some shit like that?
Yeah, it's installed, bro.
I keep my eyes open. Damn dragon can swoop down at any time.
Wait, nah, let me go to that.
What's the hurry?
Hey, Nesta's stream like delay.
In Nesta?
There's no, there's no delay.
Okay. Look at that. Oh my gosh, look at this shit, so beautiful.
Okay. Oh yeah.
That fire.
Yes, so long.
It's good, it's good. Now she's talking as fuck.
Dragon's reach. Okay, this nigga's fucked up. So
that's a glitch.
Yeah, some of the mods fucked up, I guess. Oh. It's a glitch, it's not the mod. It's the game. Look at the diamonds, the pearls. It wasn't like that. Oh, I need to sell some shit to him, actually.
There's a tranquility in magic, don't you think? Hmm. I had you figured for me. I think you'll appreciate this.
Damn, bro, you're cheap as fuck.
Is that good or that bad?
Whenever I got these, the value was like 700. Not 700, like 120.
But no, 3, 9. There's probably a bug that you could.
Nah, I'ma just give it to him.
Were you selling or you buying?
I'm selling.
Well, I only know what I've heard. If you can shout, you need to go see the Greybeards. They'll know what to do. Ah, students of the craft. Take an enchanted weapon or piece of armor, then use the arcane enchanter to learn its secrets. The item is destroyed. Once you know an enchantment, you'll need a filled soul gem and something to enchant. You'll use the arcane enchanter for that. Of course, I have everything you need for sale. So, you wish to master the arcane arts.
Bruh. I just sold this nigga one of these for like 8 dinars. Now it's 73.
Uh-huh.
It's no
fun.
I said I just sold the nigga one of these gems for 8, like 10 or 14 fucking coin. Now 73 gold.
Inflation comes
good. Inflation. I'm gonna just buy one, bro. I should have just kept it. Fuck it.
So, wait, what happened? I sold it
for cheap. Like, he's selling it more from what I gave it to him.
Inflation, bro.
Yeah.
It was cheaper a few seconds ago.
You should join the Mage's College in Winterhold. Okay. Poisons? Fuck poisons. I'm not trying to do that. I'm trying to change my weapon.
What is this, Minecraft? I swear to God, bro. People be trying to copy Minecraft. I know Minecraft is good, bro, but they're taking it way too much.
Oh, I need to sell that sword. Look, it's 135. I'm gonna watch how I sell it.
135? What about the helmet? 150. 280.
Can I enchant my sword, please? Okay. Choose an enchantment and a soul gem. Something charged. What the fuck does that mean?
I guess it's like take 10 points of
okay.
Frosted, right? Frosted.
I don't have a soldier. Okay, let me get a soldier for me.
It seems this damn take a look.
Petty soldier. I have a soldier, bro. Oh, do I need to like capture this hole? Damn. 235. Okay, fuck it. I'm just cop one.
You know, if you've got the app,
shut the fuck up.
You should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
Okay. Target takes 10 points, charges. Fuck is charges? What does that mean?
What are you losing? What are you getting? What are you losing?
I'm not sure what charges means. Target takes 10 points of frost damage to health and stamina. What is charges? What the fuck does that mean? Okay, fuck it. I'ma just do.
There's a tranquility in magic, don't you think?
Shut up, pussy. I ain't asking that.
Watching you reminds me of my first days as an enchanter.
Alright, so my sword is enchanted now. Sir, this crafting's kind of raw. I could really make an OP weapon. Okay, I showed you the mods. If you want, you could leave. Wait, what's up here? Can I see the whole map up here? Oh shit, I can't. I can't jump. Daytime.
There should be some animation mod.
Look at the stars. What do you mean animation mod?
Change the way the character jumps.
Jumps? Attacks. Oh yeah. There is. You could change the combat. Like you see this?
Mm-hmm.
Like there's a mod so you where you could change it to where it's like the combat in the Elder Scrolls.
Like make it more complex?
Yeah, like I can make it into the Elder Scrolls combat if I wanted to. Damn, this shit is beautiful. And there's a multiplayer mod too, bro. Si bajas este juego, we could play together. And I got the crack version, cause the Game Pass version, I can't mod it. It doesn't allow.
What do you mean we can play together? There's like a multiplayer?
Yeah, there's a mod version. There's like a mod for multiplayer.
Skyrim community is carrying the game.
People.
Alright, man. This is at Monday, I don't know.
Okay. Yeah, bro.
I'm gonna go to sleep now.
Alright.
Make sure to turn off the stream.
I will.
Bye.
My lord, I will forgive you. It's all running dangerously low. Our stores of meat, wine, and grain are all but depleted. I serve Jarl Balgrim as steward.
Why do you trouble me with these details?
Please keep your weapons sheathed.
Since
Ulfric
Stormcloak's uprising, the cost of goods has doubled. I'll need more coin if I'm to provision us properly.
Please keep your weapons sheathed in the yard.
I can scarcely afford to pay the guards. We need every one of them in these troubled times.
It seems our enemies have no end of spies, saboteurs, and assassins.
Yes, my lord. The Jarl is, as you can imagine, very busy. Perhaps I can assist you. Well,
There are three of them. The Plains District is so named because it's the most of the city's residents. Dragon's Reach occupies the highest, which we call the Cloud District. From here... Ah, splendid. The history of Whiterun begins with your Vasker. The Hall of the... As time passed, a thriving community. Today, Whiterun is the jewel of Skyrim. I can say without boast that it is the greatest city in all the holds. Near as I can tell, a bunch of ancient Nord hermits who live on top of a mountain. Never heard of them talking to anybody before. If they really do want to talk to you, you'd better go find out what they want. You never know.
Father, did you slip up again last
if there's any
night,
more I can help you with.
May the gods watch over your basket, friend. They're the masters of the way of the voice, of shouting. They live up on top of... If you're really Dragonborn, they'll want to talk to you. If it's the war you're referring to, no doubt General Tullius and his friends in the Empire will tell you that I owe them my loyalty. Ulfric Stormcloak would say that I owe my allegiance to the Nord people as they... The day might come when I am forced to... But that day has not come yet. Now, if you don't mind...
You are a welcome guest, but you must still respect the rules of the Jarl's household.
If you need... I worry about the other settlements in the hold. Unwalled, likely man. Prime target for the snap track.
I'm the commander of the guard here in Wal. My boys will keep you safe. Don't you worry.
I might just be a servant among lords, but don't think for a moment. I don't take my duties as seriously as the Jarl himself takes his.
So, if you want to know more...
Ah, you were once man. I am Ass-Man, you said. Let me show you the power of power, Lord.
Sir, change.
You still need to... Are you looking for help with something? Just in time. Some rich folk had a trinket stolen. I tell you, this province is losing its grip. We're trusting you on this one. Bring honor to the companions.
I'm still trying to figure out...
I've heard you may actually be stronger than you look. Perhaps we can hunt
if the circle vouches for you. I'm sworn to respect their judgment.
Until next time.
Yes? Now, if you'll excuse me.
Oh, there's a chill in the air. We Greymanes have been feuding with the battle boards for years. Oh, we've got an old saying. Greymanes have lived in Whiterun. Well, maybe that's not a town. We respect the old ways, the Nord ways. The Greymane as well. Aye, we were two of the city's old. But then Ulfric got rich. When the troubles began, he took the Empire's side. We haven't spoken much since then. Aye, they're an old clan like ours. Ulfric Battleborn made his money from farming. Now is in the Emperor's pocket like the rest of them. No regard. Empire surrender.
Thank you.
there. Look out! Is that you? The boss was looking for you. Said he'd be up at the summit. Better not keep him waiting.
Now ain't this a surprise. Good luck out there.
enlightenment, and deserve our praise to you, for we are one.
You still need to prove yourself. Nice work with this one. You make us all proud. All right, then.
You've returned. Skior was looking for you before. Talk to him before doing anything else.
Ah, there you are.
Yes.
But it's not for everyone to hear. We will speak more. I forget that you've never seen it. Beneath the Skyforge, where Eorland were, the door is hidden. But I will show you the way. Until next time. Not now. Be under...
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Eh, looks like that's it. Got to go.
Prepared.
Here's all you need to know. Yorvaskur is the oldest building in Whitehall, and the Underforge taps an ancient magic. It's older. We bring you here to make you stronger, but now let's move.
Do this in secret because Kodlak is too busy trying to throw away this great gift.
He thinks we've been cursed. We've been blessed. How can something that gives this kind of prowess be a curse? So we take matters into our own hands. To reach the heights of the Companions, you must join with us in the shared blood of the wolf. Are you prepared to join your spirit with the beast world, friend? That is your choice. We will not force you, but meet us here when you're ready. Until next time.
Are you prepared to join your spirit with the beast world? Very well.
Thank you.
you awake? I was starting to think you might never come back. Yours was not an easy transformation, but you're still alive, so congratulate. We even have a there's a pack of werewolf hunters camped near the Silver Hand. I think you've met them before. We're going to slaughter them. Lead on. Skior is already scouting ahead. You have the blood of the wolf in you. You'll need to build up your strength. Just be careful where you do it. Some cowards in this land can't stand the sight of glory before them. You were born. I almost envy you. You gave us even more trouble than Farkas did in his first term. Nothing. Then, it doesn't last long, though. The blood of your foes can sustain. The more we feed, the greater our prowess will grow. We could perhaps discover even more. Sure. Ha! I love Karlak. I respect and follow him. But he's wrong on this. If he's worried about some mead-swilling afterlife in Sovngarde, he's free to pursue it. The Silver Hand have taken over the old fortic. That's certainly unusual. Until next time. closer. Be careful. Their leader is a tricky one. They call him Skinner.
I don't think I need to tell you why.
Someone there?
Somehow they managed to kill Skior. He was one of the strongest we had. But numbers can overwhelm. He should not get out of here. I'm going to make sure we've got the last of him. And you and I have work to do. The Silver Hand will tremble at our sight. Good that you're so. I've caught wind that one of the brighter Silver Hand. If you can sneak into their camp and steal her plans, we'll have the advantage. Have you been bringing the battle to the Silver Hand, friend? Soon enough.
Eats in all of Skyrim.